The HPC-1 and HPC-2 remote controls are designed to operate valves and motors for hydraulic systems. Two separate 12-volt momentary outputs are controlled via a keyfob transmitter, and an additional 12-volt output is active whenever one of the two momentary outputs is selected. The output relays are rated at 10 amps. The HPC-1 output is controlled via an on-off switch on the transmitter and has a 5-minute timeout as a safety feature. The HPC-2 is similar, but without the timeout feature.